Edmund here.
How many worshipers of Jesus Christ do we have?